This will be the setup process for the eufy SoloCam S40, which is their solar powered outdoor camera. First, you're gonna open up your eufy app. Make sure that obviously you have already created an account with eufy. You're gonna come up to the plus sign right here, and then we are going to select our camera. So here we go, SoloCam Solar. We're gonna add it to my existing home right there. Hit next. It wants to know my password for my Wi-Fi, so we'll quickly put in the credentials. All right, once we do that, we have to come around to the back here and press the sync button on the back of the eufy camera. And we're gonna make sure that we see an LED flashing and that we heard a beep, which we did. So we're gonna hit next. Now there will be a QR code that flashes up on this screen. We're just gonna move this off camera.
Connecting to the Wi-Fi network, please wait.
All right, you heard it connecting to the Wi-Fi network, and you also heard it say connecting to the Wi-Fi network after it scanned the QR code. So right now it's going to try and attach itself.
Setup was successful.
And this said setup is successful, but we're still waiting. Oh, there we go. So it took a little bit of time. And we're gonna swipe that and turn this over this way and hit next. And it wants us to say, where is this going to be? So in my case, apparently I did not do that fast enough, or it kind of thought I did. So you've got choices for what type of working mode you want. I'm going to put optimal surveillance because it does have the solar power, and then hit next. All right, so before you actually mount this, it suggests that you fully charge the battery. So this way you're not relying on the solar panel to charge it fully. It's mainly to maintain. So what you're gonna do next is plug that in the back there using the USB-C connection and charge it up. And then after that, it gives you the mounting directions right here. It does come with a mounting kit. And then we're gonna hit next. Here we go. It's showing you solar panel guidelines, kind of how to best get the most out of your solar panel. Obviously with any solar panel, the more of it that's in the sun, the better. And here it's letting you know at least 2 hours of direct sunlight a day to keep this maintained. And then placement guidelines. So more placement guidelines. Don't put it under things like that or under trees because it's not gonna get sun. And here it's talking about the PIR sensor up front here, kind of the best way to mount that, as you can see here, keeping it level with the ground, and then giving you your field of view, kind of how you expect things to go. So you're kind of getting a wide berth, not things walking straight at it. And then things to avoid. And there we go. It's got great Wi-Fi signal right now. So it's testing the signal. That is a live feed. There's my hand right there. And next, there is a firmware update. So as with anything, you're gonna update the firmware. And that was set up for the eufy SoloCam S40